Hey everybody, hope you guys are doing alright. So, we can use the multi-purpose Fair Exchange Center as a way to fund the militia movement, redistribute wealth and power back to the people, redistribute resources/power from corrupt, poison-driven companies to good, love/life-driven companies, offer more good job opportunities, offer cheaper living situations that are also made from healthy organic materials and morally good procedures. A way to end or greatly diminish this current system's tax policies and the people whom choose and profit from them. Fund a animal rehabilitation center/sanctuary. Fund a human rehabilitation center/sanctuary for all whom need it and are willing/able to help out when they can. Fund a planet protection, preservation, and massive cleanup program/work opportunities. Fund an alternative education system that is geared at helping people find out who they really are and what they really want to do with their lives, and then helping them cultivate that desire. Fund a martial arts/firearm training center. Fund a esoteric knowledge-based sharing system. Fund a new entertainment industry that is primarily focused on spreading messages of hope, love, peace, perseverance, resilience, strength, humanism, etc. Fund a rescue and safety crew for any and all types of potentially catastrophic situations one can fathom. So, yeah, and I've talked about the multi-purpose center quite a few times, but for people who are new to my channel, you don't know much about it, so I'm going to be going back into that. That's what I want. That's my intention for today, is to spend more time working on that, and so I will share with you guys as it comes. So, all right, I love you guys. Y'all take care.